Okay.
Yep.
Yelled at me, scared me.
And so it comes to pass. Ages after the twin vessels were forged, a new soul appears. Brave soul. One day you will stand before two baboons. One day you will rend the very fabric that binds this land.
Over here?
But until that day
maybe
comes,
smaller?
You must toot.
We shall toot?
Toot your trombone, brave soul.
Yes.
And you may yet become the trombone champ.
Baboon, explore the forgotten chamber that houses the treble clef toot vessel. Freely practice playing the trombone. Forward and back. Okay, so up and down is forward and back. That makes sense. Any letter key. Okay. Did it die? Is it died? No. Oh shit. It's backwards. Some toots. This is ridiculous. I love it. Beethoven's Scabbard. true. I think that's pretty true. All them toots. Boom, boom, baboons. Trombone Skies by Holy Wow. BC. It's the oldest instrument on the planet. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, I'm a vegan this time. Oh, this is funny. Baboon. What happens in baboon? Okay. There's no baboons in the baboon room yet. Collect all 50 tromboner cards. Thank you. this the only thing I use the toots for? Igor Stravinsky, revolutionary Russian composer, best known for his thunderous ballet, The Rite of Spring. You could easily eat 35 hot dogs in one sitting, which may explain the power level evident in his music. Brass, the most powerful element. Brass is used to create trombones and nothing else. To this day, scientists have no idea where brass comes from. It's immutable. Gustav Holst, English composer, best known for his orchestral suite, The Planets, also played the trombone professionally, which means he is worthy of our respect. Being English, he does not eat hot dogs, though. And there's that. We got a hot dog! yum. Are these beefy, treats, sandwiches, or something else entirely? No one knows for sure, but one thing is certain. They're every composer's favorite treat. Even if not eaten, simply holding it is imbues one with power. 1421. When the hot dog was in there. Okay. I'm gonna go with more toots. We'll play on Canada. I know of this song. If he plays all the trombones on Earth end, they would wrap around the solar system four times. It's good to know. It's good to know. I almost got an A. I earned 296 toots, though. All right, let's go buy another sack. I think this is all. Please give me a sack. Thank you. The reddest black bag of boon. Red Black Ribbon is a rough station of the base clef as it relates to Babi, the Egyptian deification of the sacred old world Hamadryas baboon. Glenn Miller, this trombonist and band leader, extremely popular in the early 1940s, died while flying to France to entertain U.S. troops during World War II. His aircraft disappeared over the English Channel during bad weather. Gustav Mahler, Austrian-born composer, was one of the leading conductors of his time. Due to his Jewish ancestry, his compositions were banned throughout much of Europe during the Nazi era, but they later achieved wide popularity. Got Johann Strauss. This Austrian-born composer wrote over 500 pieces and is credited with popularizing the waltz in 19th century Vienna. Sadly, his baboon-like facial hair prevented him from eating hot dogs. Craft things for turds. Baboon room. I have a baboon card now. Is there a baboon now? Keep your secrets, baboon. I'm a bone sheep. I liked the aggressiveness of the, like the. I look so focused, I love it. Clacky clack 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 clack. Alright, what are we doing? Beat Heaven seems hard. Ska Bird. Is this like Freebird but ska? Hava Nagila. Alright, we're doing Hava Nagila. Highest note playable on trombone, so high pitch. Only certain species of bats can hear it. Oh boy.
Oh my god, this is hard as shit. This is so hard. And you damn song. We got a C on that? That's absolute too many points. That was so hard. It's so hard. That was really hard. I feel like I'm actually sweating. All right. Cheeseburger. I love this fucking game. This is ridiculous. Oh, good. The Entertainer? That seems very hard. Long Tail Limbo. Baboons! Those guys. I'm Klein. Alright, we're Rosamunde. Beethoven's Fifth. Hava Nagilo is really hard. We'll do The Entertainer. Wait, no. We'll just skip to my loop. Star. It takes over 3,000 tons of brass to produce a single trombone. Don't you know? Thank you. No, oh, I don't want to do this.
That's a 4-star.
Old gray mare. See if I have See if I can afford more packs. Hell yeah, I can. Let's go get. Let's do another one so I can get 3 sacks. Snobbird's a 5-star. They even get a. In real life, there are over 9 songs that feature a trombone. Toots. I don't know how many more toots I need, but I need more than that, I think. How many toots do I have? Trim my toots. Trim my toots. 1,500 toots. I can get 3 bags. Air horn noises. Beethoven. This English composer, best known for his, I already got a Gustav Holst. Damn it. Fucking doubles. God. Beethoven. This influential composer and pianist, best known for his Symphony No. 5, lost his hearing late in life, possibly as a side effect of eating 50 hot dogs in one sitting. Sad. Igor Stravinsky. Well, I already got Igor Stravinsky. Tommy Dorsey. This American jazz trombonist, conductor, composer, and bandleader, smooth trombone playing, earned him the nickname the Sentimental Gentleman of Swing. As an American, he probably ate a lot of hot dogs. Oh. Boom, 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 boom. Another Stravinsky. We got the Blue-Eyes White Baboon. One of the most powerful tromboner cards, the Blue-Eyes White Baboon, is a representation of the treble clef as it relates to Babi, the Egyptian deification of the sacred Old World's Hamadryas Baboon. Roswell Rudd, legendary tromboner and composer, worked in free and avant-garde jazz, taught ethnomusicology, performed with Malian and Mongolian musicians, and could eat 900 hot dogs per nanosecond, which is pretty impressive. A glissando. A glissando is a slide from one tone to another. The trombone is one of the few instruments capable of performing a true smooth glissando. E-L-L-O. A trumpet. The coward's trombone. A trombone! Without the trombone, none of us would be here. It is the glue that binds us together and the force that keeps us moving forward. Often called the baboon of instruments, it is the alpha and the omega. Another Stravinsky. Max Tundra. Minimalist electronic composer and producer of Bespoke Soups, in addition to Long Tail Limbo. He produced a trio of critically acclaimed albums, which you should purchase immediately. Thanks, Max Tundra. Look how many Stravinskys I have, bro. Third card. All duplicates. I have 366 turds. Oh, I don't have enough to build it. Oh wait, I got another. Okay. Let's turd this. Yes. Already a better economy than Magic the Gathering Arena. Nice. I can build this. What's number one? Yes. Poldoro da Caravaggio, 16th century Italian painter who painted what may have been the first artistic depiction of a woman playing a trombone in the panel Apollo with the Muses from 1520, excerpted above. That's beautiful. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Baboon? Can we look in the baboon room now? It's... I don't know. It's delightful. So I can't go in the baboon room yet for some reason. I don't know what. We can free improv. My original settings, controls, annoyances. What? Okay, what? Oh, not invert. Yes. There's a funny jump scare. Go that. Okay. Baboon quantity. All of them? Baboon? Confused. I summoned the devil. My name is Well. Yes. Magic. Magic rare. Sacrificing Tromboner. Yes. I can't look around. One Rimsky, one Franny, and one Artie. These are the ones that are required to summon the devil. Well, let's go to the baboon room now. That I've talked to the devil. It does seem sketchy, right? Okay, it didn't work. Thought if I clicked fast enough, it would summon a baboon or something. Alright, let's go back and play more bitchin' trombone tunes. I'm so confused about the depth of this game, because it feels like there is some depth. Trombone Skies. Alright, let's see how fucking terrible this goes. My assumption is very terribly. There's 1,000 workers to a full year to produce a single trombone. Don't you know? Oh no. Don't know what this is, but that. Oh, fucking hell. This is ridiculous. I did earn like almost 400 toots, though. Right? I want to read the lyrics because I can't as it stands. It's got a lot of dudes in it, though. If you notice over here, it shows you the amount of dudes and how much spunk it has. Very few tears. You've also noticed that this is a pentacle now, which is very funny. It's high on the dudes and spunk meter. Sugar Plum Fairy by Tchaikovsky. There's this song called Baboons. Weren't they great? Did you? Alright, let's try what the fuck did I just click? Sugar Plum Fairies? See, I've the trombone is related to the trumpet. They're cousins. Oh, I'm anxious. Like a pretty gamer maneuver. Oh, it was just a bee. I did get 355 toots, though. You know. Incline? Mozart. This is Incline, knock music, trap mix. But we've added trombone and trap drums. Mozart would have approved. In England, trombone is spelled trombone. Classic England. Okay, let's... Bravissimo. 344 whole toots for that. Like a badass. Okay, that's a 5-star. What about baboons? Baboons at 6-star. We're getting into more scary. Longtail Limbo, an original electronic piece written by the legendary maximalist Max Tundra and the Entertainer. It's Gladiators. Oh, that thing's terrifying. Hava Nagila is... That being a 5-star is insane to me. That song was hard as shit. Scobbard has to be Freebird related, right? This is why I'm going to try this one again. No, because I fixed it was inverted. Like, so when I would go up, the cursor would go down, and it confused me because I'm stupid. But now I've got it so, like, it goes where I want it to. It's confusing. Very confusing. There's a fart noise. Give me that ass, you son of a bitch. Let's go. Dab. It was very confusing. Like, go the right direction. All right. Nailed Zarathustra. Got a star on it. Please. Please this punch. Now we go back and we buy some packs. Gotta get them packs. 1500 toots, I can get 3 more packs. Okay, let's go. Mozart. Dick slide hide. I got Rimsky, and I got another blue eyes white baboon. All right, Mozart. Prodigious Austrian composer of more than 600 pieces, one of the most well-known classical composers of all time, he could eat up to 30 hot dogs in one sitting, which is pretty good numbers. Dick Slide Hyde, very, very funny name. American session tromboner who recorded with for a number of legendary musicians, won Best Trombone Player in 1974, the most prestigious award ever given to a human in history. And Rimsky-Korsakov, Russian composer who infamously wielded 2 last names in order to double his power level, was a master of orchestration and could eat a whole lot of hot dogs, although the exact number is unknown. And we got another blue eyes white baboon, which is good. Okay, a mouthpiece. That's where it all begins, the part of the trombone where your mouth goes. Don't put your mouth on the other parts. Without this, you get nothing. If you've ever seen a mouthpiece in real life, try blowing air into it. Mussorgsky, Russian composer, well known for A Night on Bald Mountain and Pictures at an Exhibition, strove to create uniquely Russian music and therefore refused to eat hot dogs. The bass clef, the favorite clef of the primordial baboon bass master Ben. Primordial baboon bass master Ben. This clef represents dark, but there can be no dark without light. It's true. J.J. Johnson, Indianapolis-born J.J. Johnson, was one of the most influential jazz trombonists of all time. Credited with demonstrating that the trombone could be played in a fast bebop style, he could eat 10 hot dogs in one sitting. That guy died in 01? Maybe. This could all be nonsense, but I don't know. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, we got a Gluck card and another mouthpiece. It's immutable. All right. Franz Schubert, this Austrian composer with an immense body of work, is considered one of the best of the 19th century, although he wasn't widely appreciated until after his death. His one-up, one-down collar style allowed him to more easily consume hot dogs. So that's good. Jack Teagarden, the self-taught jazz trombonist, was a prominent performer in the pre-bebop era and performed alongside Louis Armstrong, specializing in New Orleans-style jazz. He could eat a dozen hot dogs in one sitting. And C.W. Gluck. Gluck's one of the first to introduce trombone into ballet and opera, beginning with Don Juan. This may have later influenced Mozart to use the trombone in his compositions. He could eat 30 hot dogs in one sitting. I'm still missing one of my cards that I need to... We'll turn this. And then we turned this. His blue eyes, yeah? Oh, 398 turds? Son of a... I can't even build this card. Son of a... Any other doubles? By any chance? Alright, I guess we just back out. We just go make a new, just try and get some more toots. We have turds. We got almost enough turds. We need one more turd. Which is a bummer, frankly. Zarathustra, Columbo seems fine. I can do that, probably. Baboons, though. This is baboon step. Well, let's go do a two-star. Let's get an S on the warm up. Student trombone generally costs between $100 and $300, but a professional trombone can cost over $2 billion. Give me that S, you piece. Let's go. I got 389 tooths. Okay, good. I got an S on the warm-up. All things ain't seem hard. Right, take me out to the ball game. To this day, scientists don't really know how a trombone makes sound. Jesus. Oh.
Shit.
Air horn noises at the end. We love to see it. That could be at least an air. Yeah. Just got in there. All right, now let's go get a pack. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Exit track. Wasn't trying to... Spunky and Duty. Spunky and Duty. Little give me a sack, homie. Boom, boom, boom. Tribal Clef Bobby. What? JS Bach. Melba Liston. Oh, wait. I think I needed Melba. No, I didn't. Or did I? All right. The Tribal Clef. Favorite clef of the primordial baboon Toot Seeker Tom. This clef represents light, but there can be no light without dark. It was Bobby, the ancient Egyptian deification of the Hamadryas baboon, whose name translates to Bull of the Baboons or Chief of the Baboons, was a deity of the underworld and is very relevant to the trombone game. Johann Sebastian Bach is widely considered one of the most influential composers of all time, partially due to his Baroque compositions, but mostly because he invented the hot dog. And there's Melba Liston. This Missouri-born jazz trombonist was composer was the first woman trombonist to play in big bands during the 1940s and later worked on arrangements for Motown Records. She could eat 10,000 hot dogs in one sitting, which is just impressive numbers, really. Literally none of those were doubles. Why does it keep, like... I found a secret or something. What the fuck is this game? Oh! Nope. Oh, I broke two of the seals, though. What the hell? Yeah. Wait, is this just the baboon room is red now? It's not, but the seals are still. Oh. Okay, but because I broke those seals in the red room, they're gone in there now. Okay, let's see if anything else bounces. No, the bass clef is still bouncing though. The bass clef is still bouncing though. So I broke two in the bass room, then two in the regular red or the. No, okay, I'm confused. I'm very confused, frankly. I love this game, though. There's so many like weird secrets. You have playtesters.
advanced info. Baboon facts.
There are at least six species of baboons, despite appearing a trombone champ. Mandrills are not technically baboons. Baboons have been around for over 2 million years. Baboons are omnivorous, which means they can eat anything. They could probably eat hot dogs, although we would not recommend trying to feed a baboon hot dogs. Baboons can live up to 30 years in the wild and up to around 45 in captivity. There's a species of baboon called the kinda baboon, which is funny because it's definitely a baboon. A group of baboons is called a troop. Give me secrets to click. Intro. Hello. Section number for competitive players who want to know the score system works in detail so they can achieve the highest possible scores. Or for players who want to learn baboon facts. Controls. Meaning up or lower. This didn't seem like the motions. Swapped up. Okay. Interesting. Okay, let's go back into Tootin. There's so many locked things. Play baboons. A professional trombone player is known as a tromboner. Doing load mint. Okay. Oh, God. I'm a bee gamer on the baboon song. I like it. That's fine with me. Long tail limbo. Another 5-star. We just gotta go. 34 countries have outlawed the use of the trombone. In 6 countries, playing trombone is punishable by death. Which is true. Canada is one of those countries. This game's actually banned in Canada for that. Oh, we're almost an A gamer. Alright, we gotta go back because I think we can afford another pack. And I have to. I need one sack, okay. Okay, I got another treble, another B. These are all doubles. Which means. And this is the bass clef again. Well, let's turn this card. Okay, now I've got 506 turns, so I can make this needed card. Arthur Breyer! This prodigious Missouri-born trombonist who wrote some of the most well-known trombone pieces, played with Sousa's band, and was a prolific composer of band music. He could eat 9 hot dogs in one sitting. Alright, let's summon the devil again. Yeah! Hell yeah, let's do it! Sure can give you these cards. Are you sure? Yep. Yes. I will not regret this. Yeah! Congrats, you played the video game a lot and unlocked a thing. Ooh. A silver trombone. See what he needs next. Hey, buddy. I'm on my way to becoming the trombone champ. There's still more to do. Oh, I need John Philip Sousa. I almost need that. Go on. 100 turns in your mess. No. Bye. Alright, so I just need this Sousa card, which I can get pretty easy, I think. This is such a fucking insane game. It makes me very happy. How's the baboon room doing? Okay. I can break these, right? But I can't get those off yet. Okay. Alright, we just gotta play more trombone, man. We gotta keep on keeping on. We can go play with our new trombone, too. Look at us with our silver trombone. I'm the horn lord. That's my tromboner, by the way. The entertainer. This is the That seems very hard. See if we can get better than a B on the Star Spangled Banner. Trombones contain spit valves that allow you to blow gobs of your nasty spit all over the floor. The cheeseburger at the end fucking gets me every time. Oh, I didn't get an A. God damn it. God damn it. That's heartbreaking. Hava Nagil is too hard. Blue Danube. I know this song, right? Without trombones, there would have never been ska music. Draw your own conclusions from this factoid. True. Makes me very happy. Okay. Backers. Collectors. I got. Oh, I can get more cards. A double pack. Mozart Music Storm. Ooh, a Bella Bartok card. Mozart Music Storm. This Austrian mage holds the key to the earwing of Tempo Key. He will light you up with the sound of his sweet keys. Bella Bartok. Considered one of the most important composers of the 20th century and among Hungary's greatest composers. He also helped create ethnomusicology through his study of folk music. He studied but never ate hot dogs. I see. I can read. Wow. I got another mouse beat, another Gustav Holst. Tromboner card. Collectible cards featuring famous tromboners, legendary composers, and all sorts of incredible things. Everybody loves these calls. Collect them all or suffer tragic consequences. And this is a design your own tromboner card. Okay, let's turn this card. Over here, and we turn this card. We got a spare Beethoven. Turn that card. I got a spare mouthpiece. Wait. Let's build this card. Yeah. John Philip Sousa. The American March King. Sousa was arguably the greatest of the March composers and had a massive influence on the world of brass instruments. He only ate hot dogs in private. Okay, I think we can... Let's go. Oh, I got a spare mouthpiece too. Yeah. Fucking Chad. Wow. Turn off streamer mode. Thing. Connections. Oh. Sick. Hello. Yes. I'm so... What do you need now? Whoa, gobble. First, I said I need a tromboner card. Where am I magic? There's magic in these cards, but I cannot access the cards without you. You locked me in the chaos candy, so I cannot assist the baboons. As long as you handled it, I forgot his name. Maybe he remembers my name. I don't remember the knowledge that a legendary tromboner would one day find me. Could that be you? Maybe. Whatever, let's continue. One glissy, one easy storm, and one T-bone. Yep. The clickies? The blue trombone. It has to let you unlock a rusty trombone, right? Like... Hey, little buddy. What you got for me now? What do you need for me? Oh, I don't have a baboon card. Virile old world monkeys, often called the trombones of the animal kingdom, are the descendants of Bobby, the bull of the baboons, who is a relative of the primordial baboons that watch over the twin toot vessels. I don't have a baboon card. Mm. 250 turds. 250 more turds to get. But I wonder, since I've unlocked two new things, can I go into the base quest thing and unlock further things? Let's find out. See if we can. Fucking hell. Nope. You can't. I thought we would be able to. I really thought. Let's go to Baboon. See if we. Because we. Maybe we can unlock it in here. Probably not. But it's worth a shot. Nope. I do have to unlock it in the other one. And I don't know how to do that yet. There's got to be something I'm missing. Advanced info. No, wait, not that. I need that. Settings. Baboon quantity. Inferno. I want them all. Now in here, should there be more baboon? Okay, I guess I just need to go get enough for a baboon card. Brass red. I want to be a blue tromboner. Stars and stripes. Alright, scabbard. The average baboon can live to be over 300 years old. That's not true. I know this. Because I read the baboon fact thing. Are we a C gamer? We're a B gamer? Oh, what a goddamn champion. I think I can afford a pack of cards now. This is a perfect game. Oh, I can exactly afford a sack. God, we're
true. But the best.
Give me a baboon card, thank you. Baboon, 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 baboon. None of these are a baboon, but they're all doubles. No, the slide isn't. Oh, is it? This is the funny part of the trombone that goes in and out. Note goes up, note goes down. Without this, you don't have a trombone. You just have a trumpet. Disgusting. More things should have slides on them. Turn this card. Turn this card. Oh, we're definitely gonna Max Tundra. Turn the Max Tundra card. That should give us. Oh, that gives a good amount of turd. Okay. Let's build this card. Yes. A baboon card. Monkey. Monkey. Or, yeah, they are monkeys. Okay, good. Oof. Hello, little fella. Let's go. Walking another trombone. We're the best. Record time. That was fast as shit. We got the green trombone. I've always wanted one of those. Alright, let's see what the last card means for the new trombone. I feel a trembling within some of the trombone cards. I know, like the bass one. Something hiding within the straight deck? Yes, it's the bass one. We need Trezum and Bill Wondrous. Dick Slide Hide. I don't have a Trezum card. An immortal guardian spirit tasked with preserving the order of the bass and treble clefs. As a guardian spirit, unable to eat hot dogs, but imbued with the power of at least 10. Treble clef. We can turn that. Gustav Holst. Turn that card too. Thank you. God bless. Okay. Are you Trasm? I hope you are. It is Trasm. Okay. Oh! Trasm's another little shaky boy. It takes me to another world. Yeah. Jesus. Hello? Oh. Okay. Trasm! Can't do it yet. Let's go back in here. See if maybe. Wait, no, I've already. Okay, sad. Okay, I think I've when I unlock those two things, right? Maybe. So this one won't unlock. This is still going to be two of them. Yeah. Okay. Which this will give me the bass and the treble key to unlock the Trasm lock. Which is fucking an insane set. Okay. Okay, I can't afford anything. More. I've played this game for like 2 hours now, I think. No, I don't know. We got the green trombone, though. Oh, there's... Wait. Did they add more trombones? I don't remember. I thought there were six. I could be wrong. Service stripe seems hard. Avanagila is hard, despite it only being 5 stars. Let's try to skip to my Lou again. There are more baboons on Earth than humans. Don't think that's true. But maybe. I don't know how many baboons there are. Oh, we almost got a B. Alright, almost a B. This is gonna hurt my feelings. Gladiator seems very hard. William Tell Overture? Stars and Stripes? Beethoven's Fifth. Alright. Ba 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 ba. The trombone is not related to the French horn. I'm glad I can be of assistance. Doesn't feel like how it goes.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, that could have gone worse. Oh, we're a B gamer. We're happy with being a B gamer there. Very fine with being a B gamer. Rosamunde. It's a polka. That seems hard. Trombone Fuerte. An Auld Lang Syne. Alright, let's go buy a pack. Or two packs, maybe? No, just one pack. Oh, I only played one song. Boom, 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 boom. Sergei. Prokofiev. Prokofiev? Prokofiev? This Russian-Soviet pianist and composer composed masterpieces across multiple musical genres. He infamously consumed hot dogs backwards, top to bottom, rather than side to side. Interesting. Some more doubles? Yeah, I gotta design your own double. Let's turn this card. That should get me a lot of hurt, because you're supposed to be able to make your own from it. But you can't. It's a lie. Alright, let's see. We gotta make a call here. We can turd one more card, and then we can complete this quest. We need a glissando. We need a baboon. We probably don't need a Roswell Rudd. We're going to turd Roswell Rudd. We've turded Roswell Rudd. Rip Roswell. Then we go here, and we create this card. Bill Watkins. Okay. Now we can summon Satan. And we can make this dick slide crap and Bill Watrous trombone. Hell yeah. Trumpet, one Triple J, and one Glizzy. Eat that Glizzy, buddy. Give me my penultimate trumpet. Yeah. Pretty quick. Polygon trombone. What? Whoa. The last one. Rusty trombone. You think? Hey, what's this? Why is this? Why is it got a little... Hello, friend. I feel like our time together is reaching out. One final press, but you're not going to like it. Every card. Okay, I just gotta get a lot of cards, man. Okay, so I gotta... Wait. Can I go into base cleft now and unlock fully? Because it's like penultimate? Maybe? Oh, fuck off. Oh, wait, what? Shit. Okay, that didn't work. To the baboon room. Or can I only... I can take off... No, okay. I can remove two of the seals. No, I don't. Not yet. I've done no, like, Googlement of this. I don't even know what these are. Rosamunda. Is it things that you have five star that you have S's on? That's my guess. Do I have A's on anything that I can? I'd say the king. That's my guess. If that's what it is. That's the thing I have two of. Maybe. Prehistoric trombones were 40 feet long, weigh over 600 pounds. Breakfast beans. Yeah. That's not an S. Rosamunda. Let's just do the beer barrel polka. I might know the song. Trombones do not float in water, so do not accidentally drop your trombone into the river last week, everyone. The fucking hot dog flying up. We'll take a B game. Trombone Fuerte. See, this one, a fast-paced Latin American dance originating in Dominican. This is going to be hard. I'm going to get destroyed. I'm going to do all things I first. Cows love the sound of a trombone because they're smart.
Thank you.
The random end low note is amazing. Bah. Oh, almost an A gamer. All right, 472 toots. That's a good amount of toots. All right. I've been gaming. Been doing a gamer. Go see if we can buy a couple packs. Oh yeah. Double sack. Music. It's like hot dogs for your ears. It sounds really good, except for when it sounds bad. Try to find music that you enjoy and then listen to it a lot. Good advice. Go ahead and get another Bobby and another Drazom. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Oh no, I need a lot of cards. I don't think I have any doubles. Alright. Playing trombone in your apartment is a great way to make friends with your neighbors. Everyone knows that. Oh no. It's all going to shit. That wasn't as bad as I thought it would be, actually. It's not good. But we're almost a B-gamer. We're the music enjoyer now. What's that one mean? Music enjoyer. Wait, at least 20 tracks. Oh, Entry of the Gladiators. It's circus music. Despite its name, the trombone does not have any bones. Oh, is this one going to go? Oh. Oh, It's fun. Give me a B. Give me a B. We got a B.
We're in all the toots. The William Tell Overture. Seems hard. I'm gonna do it.
There are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside the average trombone. B-gamer? Almost a B-gamer.
Alright, what's that? Stars and Stripes.
Ha ha ha! Oh, my fucking forearm is getting sore from the clicking. What, wait, have I just not played Trombone Fuerte now? Yeah, let's play this last song. This is gonna suck for me. I'm gonna get destroyed. Very meh. Yeah! Oh, you're a big gamer? Okay. We'll take a big gamer there. Alright, let's see what we can afford pack-wise now. We should be able to get a few. One would think, right? Four bags. Hell yes. Claude Debussy.
H-O-T hot dog.
This French composer, sometimes considered the first impressionist composer, rebelled against classical forms of compositions and strove to create new modes, sometimes based on his own poetry. Oh, Claude Debussy. You make me happy. Sackbutt. Okay. Wait, where's the hot dog? I feel like I've gotten a million Stravinsky's. Jack Teagarden, turn this one, please. Yeah. Turn this for sure. I need a million. Which is what that is worth. That makes me very happy. Turn this. 700 birds now? And I got two bobbies? I'll do four, please. Oh, man, turds. A glissando. Thank you. Okay.
You're the hot dog boy. Start here, man. Build this card. Yeah. Al Gray. American jazz trombonist who played with Count Basie. Was known for his plunger meat technique and literally wrote a book on plunger techniques.
Hot dogs, he'd request them as long as my name, please, and everyone would laugh. Classic Rachmaninoff. Build this card. Yes. Don Drummond, Jamaican ska trombonist with a troubled history of mental illness and murder, ultimately ending with his death at Bellevue Asylum in Kingston. Pretty exciting stuff with this card. Tchaikovsky. Among the most popular composers of the Romantic period, this Russian composer is well known for the Nutcracker, Suite, Romeo and Juliet, and countless more. He could eat 8 hot dogs in one sitting. That's not what we're talking about. Get a for me sax. I just gotta go get more tooth, man. I can't, because double check my theory. Now we've played all the songs, I've got most of the cards, so I can probably yeah. It seems correct, my theory. Might not be, but might seem like it could be. It's when Mario eats a mushroom. He's like, and quitting the fun game. No. Okay, I just have to slam out a lot of tromboning here. Thank you. Give me the goddamned S. Very enabling. Unknown skies. That's where we're going next. Oh, I don't like the scrolls beat being low. I feel like it doesn't give me enough, like, urgency, kind of. Tromboner Sky, it's a 1,000,000 pointer. Yeah. Oh. It was pretty decent. This fucking game. Bananas. I'm gonna pee. Back. some more packs. I think I can afford. I can only afford one. I'm not gonna do it until I can afford at least two. Alright. Baboons! Oh, let's fucking kick this back up to normal. Longtail limbo. Skip, 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 doodaloo, skip, skip, doodaloo. Let's try having a deal again, because it shit on me last time. It was really hard. That was better than last time. Yeah, by a good amount. It was demonstrably better. Blue Danube. What do we got to see? The Entertainer. Skip to my loot should not be the same. Better than last time? A little bit. We got past B tier, at least here. Okay. The Entertainer seems hard. The William Tell Overture as well. Alright. We'll get this up to a B. I believe in me. In real life, there are over 9 songs that feature a trombone. Good for a minute there. Maybe it's probably better than the last one. Yeah, it got me a B. Okay. Just have one left to see. It's the entertainer. Tears, fury, spunk. So much spunk. It was bad. It was not a B performance. Oh, it was so close to a B performance. Son of a. All right, let's see. Let me pack it right now. I have to get this final. Oh boy, 4 sacks. The trumpet. I got another ball. Paul didn't walk this. Yeah. Next Tundra. Franz Schubert. Brass. Most powerful element. Okay. Wait. We'll save that one, right? We'll try and. We want at least one of those. Reasons. Yeah.
Tchaikovsky. Sir Tchaikovsky. Brass. Mighty, mighty brass. Mighty, mighty brass tones. Masando. Bobby. Let's make this last card that we don't have real quick. So I can have that done. Card collector. Ding! Richard Strauss. This leading German composer of operas and symphonic poems was arguably best known for the piece Also Sprach Zarathustra. Whether or not he ate hot dogs is unknown. Mystery. You just start building cards that you don't have. My brother in Christ, it felt like you used more than the agreed upon amount of turd. I might actually be close to. The trombone card for sure. I like that you can't skip this. Oh boy, we're getting close. Just need to like one more card. Can't afford a sack. I don't have enough third to make up the last card I need. We're just gonna knock out these last couple packs here that we need. What's fun? Scobbler. I don't know if this is fun, but it's fine. Terrible.
Terrible, but it's fine. It was slightly better than last time. Alright, I think I actually. Okay. No, I was right. Look, everything's a B or better now. That's. No, it's not, because I can't fucking do B anymore. Away. Okay. What's fast? Let's play it again. Skybird again. Tromboner. Better than my previous high score, though. Got more playing these. Okay. Alright, I can go. I can complete this thing now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. good stuff. Rimsky-Korsakov. Take a screenshot. F11? No. I don't remember the screenshot. But F12? Get the last trombone. Final trombone. Yeah. The champ trombone. Do this yet. I need to get another base card, which should be easy enough. I'll just get like 50 more. Okay, what's very easy? This one's very easy. I should be able to get an S on this. Some claim that Mozart's last words before dying were, at least I got to use a trombone. If I ever seen one in my life. Yeah, I have. Look. Okay, that was insane. Oh, incredible. Good. Okay, now we go back. That's a third S. I didn't even pick my champ. Tromboner. Okay. Then we go to baboon. We go here. We go. That was right. Yep. So smart. Such a gamer. I still do need that. I gotta make that baboon. Or not the the bass. Oh. Is that a sack?
I thought you were black.
Perfect. I make the base. Build this card. Yeah, I think I just have to. I might need to do 5 though to get to be able to get the combat. Can we get some bald representation in this game for Christ's sake? Canada. That's 4 S's now. We find out now that if we need 5. Okay. Oh, it might be in the Trasm now. Oh, balls. Okay. So. Does and it just didn't. I don't know. Baboon. I freed the 2 baboons. Oh! No, it spooked me. Art thou the one who hath been a knocking on my little hatch? Yes. 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 Sure. The Promoter Baboon, Tooth Seeker Tom. Okay. Feast thine eyes upon the Toot Vessel. Oh, I can't believe a fucking jump scare. I knew there were, like, a fun jump scare in here. The toot vessel requireth toots. Feed it toots, and the cleft shall awaken. That's why it's called the toot vessel, you see. It's literally a vessel for toots, anyways. Fill the vessel toots so that the treble cleft may awaken. I've put all my toots in. Okay, I have to go to the bass clef and not get scared this time, because we're a grown up. Yeah, not this time. That was quick though. It almost got me. Oh, hello there. Hello there. You have done well to discover me, lad. My name is Bassmaster Ben. If you wish it, I will now share the full truth of the Tromboner Champ. I wish it. In the ancient days, the first lords created music. At that time, things were in harmony. But a natural discordance began to arise within the music. There were those who sought to destroy the harmony. For each positive note, there was a negative. Bass begat treble, Mozart begat trazom. Did the story bore you? Would you like me to stop? No, it doesn't bore me. But there's a lot more of this. This is gonna go on for a while. Anyway, the forces of order split music into two, the treble and the bass. And thus have things stood for ages, but it's not the true way. Bobby, the first true lord, created artifacts which would allow one to control the nature of music. With these artifacts, and using the proper technique, one could change the very nature of music itself. But of course, there were those who would abuse this power, and so it had to be kept secret. Of course, the seal of order is held fast by that miserable doppelganger, Trazom. Okay. Shall I not stop? Would you not like me to stop continuing, or to not... Oh, shall I not stop? Yes. Would you like me to continue? Should they not stop? Yes. Wait. No. Should Bassmaster Ben start from the beginning or not? Yes. Not yes. Great. Anyway, the seal of the battery created two vessels, the toot vessel and the turd vessel. Each vessel was dotted by one of Bobby's children. Most likely, you have already met one. Master Tom guards the toot vessel, symbolized by treble and the power it contains. Master Ben guards the turd vessel, symbolizes bass. Bass? I keep saying bass. Only a true champion who fully awakens both vessels may restore music to what it once was, a free power without order. His champion is the Tromboner Champ, for their weapon shall be the trombone, Bobby's favorite instrument. I'll repeat that for dramatic effect. The Tromboner Champ. Roll credits. And so this Tromboner Champ would need to defeat the forces of order, which require what the vessels grant. Additionally, the champ would need to fully ally themselves with Bobby and increase their power. The forces of order have a power level of 10. We can assume that the Tromboner Champ would require the same, if not more. Power level of 10. Remember, the source of power which run through this land, many have harnessed this power. Do you not want me to not repeat this full tale again, or shall I not simply continue? Do you want me to repeat? No. No. Fill the vessel with turds. 750 turds. Okay, that's not bad. I have one. Okay. Baboon. We're pretty full on toots, so I just gotta fill it up with. Okay, I just have to. And the champion, Tromboner. We got worse. Okay. I'm sorry, though. I got more toots, though. What do you think? I beat Heaven. We'll be right back. We shit on our last book, right? Pretty good. 100k more. Do we want to go with getting the turds first? I think the turds are easier to get. Yeah, we're going to go do turds first. Oh, I've only got enough for one, two. I think we can turd this. Turn this. Give me a sack, homie. Turn this. We need to get some better turd rates here, honey. Homie. Okay, well, I still got it. A coward's trombone, you coward. Okay, so now we can go into the bass clef. Then we get spooked. Probably. Yeah. I'm gonna fill it with turds. The bass power. Aha. The turd vessel awakens. Airhorn noises. Congrats. Sound set in the club. Okay. Getting tootier. But the turd vessel cries out for even more turds. That's right, you're going to be doing this for a while. Fill the turd vessel. Fill the vessel turds so that the bass clef may awaken. Okay.
I need more turds. God damn it.
God damn it, game. In the club.
We'll be right back.
toot.
It's a bee. 472 toots, though. That'll, I think that'll, it'll give me a pack and probably fill up the rest of my turd meter. I should just get two packs. A treble. Not that bad. 60 turds.
Four turds.
That should be. No, fuck. Wait. I don't know if that's enough. I'm gonna be annoyed. Hey, buddy. I'm gonna fuck with her. How short are you? Like three? Oh, I gotta do it thrice, I assume. So I need. I'm just gonna get a lot more. I think I'm gonna wrap up this for the night. You can put the goddamn. What a clown. Excellent connection, thanks. It's a very funny game. All right, we're gonna quit the desktop. Yes, we're gonna quit because we're a coward. That is actually delightful, though. Let's see. Oh, did I forget to save it? No, I did save it. Okay. Okay, good, 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 good.
Oh, shit, he's here. Leave.
Get out of here. Cheese it, the feds. How are we doing?
Waiting for a fourth gamer to be gaming enough to game.
Why aren't they?
But apparently everyone is very anti-gamer. Low, small gamer energy.
Yeah, it's embarrassing, frankly. I've just been streaming this game called Trombone Champ.
I saw that. I have no idea what that is.
It's
sounds interesting.
It's pretty damned funny, actually. it's like a rhythm game. but you kind of have to see it to understand. It's really weird.